When I started teaching at 15 or 16 years old. I didn't know timing, but I would get a guy that played conga. I said, play a tumbao. And he would go, boom, 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 boom. And I used to tell the people, when you hear the slap, left foot forward. When you hear the slap, right foot back. Boom, 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 boom. And that's how I started to teach. And then later on, when I studied music, I found out. So that's basically how the whole thing with the two got really started in New York. And I want to say this, there's no real preference of saying one is better than the other. No. Because people ask me all the time, what do you think? One is better than the two? Anytime you dance correctly on one or on two, remember, the timing and the style is a matter of your choice and your preference. Some people just love to dance the one. Some people love to dance the two. Some people like New York style. Some people like LA style. Puerto Rico, Cuban. And I'm telling you, back in my youth, we didn't know anything about LA style, New York style, Puerto Rico style, Cuban style. All we used to say is, I like the way you dance. And we used to say, I like your style. It wasn't New York, it wasn't LA, it wasn't Cuban, it was nothing. It was, I like the way you dance, man. I like your style. And that's what I teach the students. I say, you know what? It's nice to learn from the teachers their basic styling, like Melissa teaches styling. But I always encourage the students to try to develop their own style. Because I think for me, I grew up in a time when you used to go to a social and you saw 25 different styles. It was such a variety. And I used to sit down and watch the dance. Oh, look at that. Oh, wow, look at that. Oh, wow, look at that. And the ballroom. And then the guys from Harlem. Oh. So it was such a mixture. And I really, really like originality. That's like when I see somebody that doesn't look like nobody else, I go, wow. Okay? So that's my own thinking. For me, nothing more beautiful because everybody, style comes from an idea. And this is style. My idea is style. Everybody has imagination. So sometimes what happens is students become lazy when they go to the teacher and the teacher feeds them. But it's better when you go home and you say, okay, I learned like this from Eddie. Let me see if I can change it to this. And start developing your own idea of style. When you go social dance, you say, you got your own style. For me, that's cool.